And the dam at Sylvan Lake, that's Sylvan Lake State Park, that's soon going to be replaced. State officials say there's no immediate danger, but the dam built 70 years ago no longer meets current safety standards. The lake's going to have to be drained, and some camping sites will also be closed in the process. The construction is expected to begin April of next year and be mostly done by October.